Bridge work that was scheduled for this weekend on I-640 is postponed. TDOT says it was planning on shutting some lanes down this weekend while crews worked on repairs and fixing the road. TDOT says the construction will be rescheduled.